Oh, what a difference a week will make. Not that cold yet still, but as you can tell, nobody in the water. I've been coming here all week. This is the most sparse I've seen it. Temperatures in the 60s. Finally getting a little cooler and looking to enjoy it. Hey guys, Eric here. As you can tell, there's nobody in the water and it's not even that cold yet. But one of my favorite times of the year, it's quiet. It's in the evening, sun's going down, and feels good. I love being out here. Here is evening time at the lake. Really not a soul in the water, but not that cold. September 13th, probably in the mid 60s to low 60s. Hasn't been that cold yet, but as I said last week, it will get sparse and there'll be less and less out here.